Tie and tuck in the end of your string, and you're finished. Many kids who live in poverty don't have store-bought soccer balls, so kids get creative and make their own soccer balls out of recycled materials. And you can too! Step 1. Gather materials you can recycle to make your soccer ball. Here, we are using twine, tissue paper, and plastic grocery bags. Step 2. Open one grocery bag and stuff some tissue paper or other plastic bags inside of it to make the core of your ball. Step 3. Stuff your ball into a new plastic bag. Step 4. Tie the handles of your final bag, then wrap a long piece of twine or string around your ball and tie a knot so you end up with a ball hanging on a long string. Start to wrap the string tightly around your soccer ball, making sure none of the plastic bags can fall out. Step 5.